Ni hao. Hello everyone, I am Kashif Khan and welcome to my Chinese language class. Today is lesson number 4 and today I will teach you about how to say the names of vegetables in Chinese. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel. Let's begin. Names of vegetables in Chinese. Vegetables. Sai. Sai. Number 1. Tomato. Xi. Hong shi, xi hong shi. Number 2, onion, yang song, yang song. Number 3, green onion, song, song. Number 4, ginger, jiang, jiang. Number 5, garlic, suan, suan. Now repeat with me. Tomato, xi hong shi, xi hong shi. Onion, yang song, yang song. Green onion, song, song. Ginger, jiang, jiang. Garlic, suan, suan. Number 6, mushroom, mo gu, mo gu. Number 7, potato, thu tuo, thu tuo. Number 8, carrot, hu ruo pu, hu ruo pu. Number 9, cucumber, huang gua, huang gua. Number 10, hot pepper, la jiao, la jiao. Number 11, corn, yu mi, yu mi. Now repeat with me. Mushroom, mo gu, mo gu. Potato, thu tuo, thu tuo. Carrot, ho lo pu, ho lo pu. Cucumber, huang gua, huang gua. Hot pepper, la jiao, la jiao. Corn, yu mi, yu mi. Number 12, peas, douzi, douzi. Number 13, radish, luobo, luobo. Number 14, cabbage, chuanxinzai, chuanxinzai. Number 15, pumpkin, nangua, nangua. Now repeat with me. Peas, douzi, douzi. Radish, luobo, luobo. Cabbage, chuan xin zai, chuan xin zai. Pumpkin, nan gua, nan gua.
So these were the names of vegetables in Chinese. I hope you have learned a lot from this video. If you like the video, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.